All level 2 or higher employees must proceed to the evacuation area to attend an urgent meeting.
Welcome to New Atlantis. You've already visited the main complex, and now you're in Block H1. Here, you'll find living quarters, archaeological laboratories, and a passenger lounge. You can also travel to the bottom of the channel from here, with the help of our anti-gravity elevator. Of course, not a pair of wings. From 2110 to 2112, the workers here mined Aberynth, also known as Martian Amber, from the channel. They stopped when they found the tombs. The tombs didn't contain pharaohs, but Martians. Our scientists determined the race they discovered died off about 5 million years ago. The excavation is now covered with a dome made of nanoparticles, which provides our scientists with the perfect climate. The temperature is warm and the air is pure. Everything is set up to allow you to live, work, and find new treasure for the corporation. Welcome to the family.
Urgent meeting.
the evacuation area to attend an urgent meeting.
This is the personnel file of Miss Stone. Her father was English, her mother was Indian. Miss Stone graduated from Brown University with a PhD in archaeology and linguistics. In 2014, she accepted a commission to lead the group that would work on the Atlantis project. On August 20th, 2015, she drowned 1,500 meters under the surface of the ocean. Members of her group rescued her, but decompression sickness damaged most of the blood vessels in her brain. Doctors decided to put her in a cryo cell. In 2178, doctors performed a procedure that repaired the vessels in her brain. After the doctors revived Miss Stone, they offered her the opportunity to travel to New Atlantis and work as an archaeologist and linguist. The government of Earth hopes her knowledge will prove to be useful.
Level 2 or higher employees must proceed to the evacuation area to attend an urgent meeting.